Yes.
Okay. Hey guys. So pretty much, I'm doing this video at night. Woo! So this is really awesome. I don't know why I'm happy that this is happening. Alright, so technically I'm going to do what's in my bag for like the beginning of the school year slash supplies slash things I got. So yeah, let's get started. Alright, so technically I got this little folder. And it has tabs, and I am going to put my grades and everything that I get from school in here. Then I got some pencils. They were 20 in the pack, but I already did like my book bag. So I only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So there's that. Then I got this notebook from Five Stars. Actually, I got 4, I think. I got 4 of these. They will be, and I'll show you. So I got one of these, and this is like a little, I don't know what color. It's like a little green colorish thingamabobber. So yeah, I got that. Then I got some. Then I got some graphic paper, but technically the other half is in my binder, in my binders. So yeah. Then I got 150 college rule paper, and I'm pretty sure this is like the Walmart brand. I would call it the Walmart brand, but yeah, it's Norcom. Then I got these for the 25 sheet protectors from Walmart. I know, right? Okay. Those are for the binders. Then I got another pack of Five Star. Then, like you could tell, there's supposed to be 25, but now there's only 4 because they're still in my binder. The other half is in my binder. So I got another pack of the 25 protectors. Then I got the Astro Bites, and the other half is in my binders too. Then I got a 50 college rule, 500. It only costs like $3. Okay, $3 for 500 sheets. Alright, so I thought that was pretty awesome. It's notebook paper, it's the college rule one, and I got this from Walmart too. Alright, so now. Then I got some index cards. They are colorful. And then it has 300 in it, and it only costs like $3. And it has the colorful ones too, so I thought that was awesome. Then I got these number 2 pencils, 24. I'm sorry, it's like high in my room. It's 24 pencils, and they're the number 2, and they're the Tekako Nandra. Is that even a word? Tekako Nandra. And these are the world's best pencils, but they're not carbon. They're like literally the normal size. I didn't get like the base size. And there is only, so I took 2 away. So there's only 22 in here because the other 2 are in my thingamabobber. What's it called? I don't know. Push it down, but push I got it down. These from, so all of that I just showed is from Walmart. And oh no. The Astro Bites are from Target, and then the rest, and the graph paper is from Target. I got the high then I got the high polymer. Then I got the high polymer, and it's supposed to come for 4 packs, but it's a 4-pack. 4-in-1 pack, but I have one in my pocket thingamabobber. So yeah. Then I have these things, and it's supposed to be 5-in-1 packet, and I got these from Target.